Ben Simmons and the Philadelphia 76ers paying a visit to Oracle tonight to take on the Golden State Warriors. No Klay Thompson. He's a bit under the weather, so Steph Curry picks off the bad pass and finds Kevin Durant, and that combo working well on the alley-oop. Then DeMarcus Cousins gets the offensive rebound and finds Steph Curry for the three-pointer and one. Just an impossible shot from Steph, but he makes the impossible possible on a nightly basis. He'd make the free throw as well, of course, and it's 21-12 Golden State. Off the bad Steph Curry pass, Wilson Chandler finds Ben Simmons, and that's an easy dunk for Simmons, and we're all square at 27. The Sixers hanging right with the Warriors, punch for punch. Landry Shamet blocks Quinn Cook on the fast break. Mike Muscala finds guess who at the other end for the 3-1. It's Shamet doing it on both ends. He'd make the free throw, so he'd get a four-point play, and Philly goes up 38-35. Still second quarter off the Quinn miss. Kevon Looney gets the dunk over his teammate Steph Curry, who's just hanging down low below the rim. Get out of the way, Steph. Hang on down there. And yeah, he covered himself up. Then Kevin Durant to Steph Curry for the deep, and I mean deep three, and Golden State's up 50-45. Later, Ben Simmons gives it to Joel Embiid, and Joel Embiid on the break with the windmill jam. Watch it again as he just trucks down the lane and hammers that thing home. Golden State up by 7 at the half. In the third quarter, here come the 76ers. Simmons finds Wilson Chandler for the open three-pointer, and Draymond Green and DeMarcus Cousins having a little conversation with the ref and then with themselves during the timeout. And these two guys, fiery, emotional guys, but this seemed like they were in agreement, just trying to fire each other up. Golden State had the lead at this point, 69-66, but Philadelphia still pushing hard. And in fact, with this Ben Simmons layup, Philly's in front 83-80. Now off a missed TJ McConnell jumper, Joel Embiid with the rebound. He's just pushing folks around. Too big for anybody down low for Golden State. And Philly is up by 11. Later in the fourth, Simmons with the behind-the-back pass to Jimmy Butler for the and-one jumper. He makes the free throw, and the lead's still at 11 with 7:23 to go after the made free throw. On the break, Steph Curry finds Kevin Durant for the dunk. Then off a DeMarcus Cousins miss, Kevin Durant saves the ball. Cousins finds Steph Curry for the corner three-pointer. Wonderful execution off a broken play. They just find themselves so quickly, and Philly's lead is down to 5. 2 minutes to go. Ben Simmons gets the block on Steph Curry's three-pointer. That's what 6'10 will do for you. Then Mike Muscala gets a block on Steph Curry, and the Philadelphia 76ers just using that enormous size advantage, and they're up by 7 late. And then it's J.J. Redick with an absolute dagger here, getting past Boogie. He hits the shot, and Philadelphia goes into Oracle and takes down the champs. Your final score in this one, 113-104.